Welcome back to Maroman TV. I'm Eugenia Kuzmina and welcome to our home kitchen. It's Sunday and I'm here with
Veronica
and Teddy. And we're doing today for you a special dish, which is
Russian cookies.
You guys, what do you think about this dish?
I think it's great.
Ravioli, you can make it with chicken, you can make it with
meat. It's just dough with something inside it.
I'm Eugenia Kuzmina. I've been modeling since I was 13 years old. I have been photographed all over the world by some of the most notable photographers. When I was 24, I also started acting in Hollywood. This was after I had kids. I will be sharing all kinds of tips with you so you can discover how you can navigate the business of show business while also juggling your life. And more importantly, how to have fun along the way. This is Model Mom TV.
So, let's get started?
Yeah.
Yay! Okay, so what do we need? We need dough.
It's not dough, it's flour.
Flour, okay, we need flour
to make the dough. You don't just start with some random silky, sticky thing in the market.
Okay.
And you take it there.
So who's gonna mix it, guys?
Put
some flour. It's an all-use flour. And then what else do you put? You put two eggs.
Water is boiling hot, as you can see, and we're ready to put our handmade pelmeni inside the hot water, and they have to cook there for 20 minutes. Okay.
You have inside the cream cheese.
They're actually so good.
Best.
Yeah, they're the best ever.
The end.